Meantime, the mayor of Miami-Dade County signed an executive order that will give the county greater vaccination oversight. Mayor Daniella Levine Cava posted on Twitter earlier today saying, quote, starting tomorrow, hospital systems, municipalities, and all entities administering the vaccine will be required to publish daily updates on their progress, including the total number of vaccines they've received, the sites where vaccines are being administered, and more.